Spike Lee. You know, he seems someone who interviewed me used the word scary. Don't you think that Spike Lee is kind of scary? And for the child that I was, it was actually the opposite of scary, because you have someone telling you exactly what they want you to do. You don't have to try to guess and figure out, you know, oh, should I do it like this or that?